Tongue tie is a congenital anomaly characterized by abnormally short lingual frenulum, which might restrict mobility of the tongue. It varies from a small, mild form to a severe form in which tongue is completely fused to the floor of the mouth. Breastfeeding difficulties such as latching on, sore nipple, and poor weight gain occur. It occurs in 4% of newborns. Many tongue ties are asymptomatic and cause no problems. If problem occurs, release is appropriate. The effect on speech is not clearly established. It does not prevent vocalization and delay onset of speech. Frenula that extend to the tip of the tongue and prevent the tongue to reach upper dental alveolus is significant. Might affect sibilant lingual sounds. Speech evaluation is a must. Problems include difficulty with oral hygiene, local discomfort, diastasis between lower incisors, and periodontal disease, psychosocial issue. Get a speech pathologist's opinion in a child with articulation problem and decide with the parents concerned.